Japan.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? BMX Stream here coming at you with the next part of Let's Play Today, Last of Us Volume 2, or Part 2. And, we're still stuck in this shit.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a dead thing.
Hey, look, it's a dead guy.
Jesus.
And we have dead people.
I sent us something else. See, now we're getting close to them shamblers.
Oh. What's a shambler again?
I don't know. A fucking monstrous. A monstrous.
Is it bigger than a bloater?
No, because with a shambler, you can kind of go head to head with it. But still a fucking pain in the ass.
No kidding. Look, I can climb a ladder. Wee-hoo.
Kirk Connors is Arams?
Kirk Connors is Arams.
Oh,
I can go through this door. Huh. Hopefully there's some supplies in here. Nope, there's a workbench. Huh. Oh. What is this?
Stuff.
Stoof.
El stufe.
El stufe.
Mi jefe.
What can I do?
Oh, shit.
I can do... Oh, shit! Let's see. Ooh!
The fuck?
Sorry, the amount of parts I had, it made me happy.
Like someone kicking the balls. Woo!
Woo! Like, oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay.
Woo!
Woo! Stability. Yeah, we gotta definitely upgrade the stability on these. Done. Stability on these and fire rate.
Woo!
I know, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I had to see how many parts I had. And then I saw the number and I was like, woo! What the fuck that was?
It's like someone kicked you in the balls. Woo!
Yeah, it kind of was. It sounds like I got kicked in the balls. I think I got stability for all the weapons. Except the bow and arrow. That's going to be a lot. Okay, there we go. I think that's all I can do for now. I think I did pretty good.
Good enough.
Yeah. Ooh, should I swap it for this or keep the axe?
Keep the axe. Because you already upgraded it, so why would you waste an upgraded axe for no reason?
That's what you look at.
Got another ladder across there. Okay.
Right there.
Give me a second, bitch.
In a few minutes, bitch.
Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
across.
Or I could just make an ass of myself and do that.
And I'll be like, dude!
I make myself look good. I do.
Oh, God.
Swing. Why ain't this bitch swinging?
Why is it in third person?
I don't know. What does that do with that fucking pinch?
Oh, there you go.
Maybe that went too high. Yeah, it went too high.
Alright.
You can't just swing on it.
Oh. Kidding me? How do I swing?
Maybe you can't swing.
No, you can. I just... I'm not remembering how to do it for some reason.
Well, I don't know. What is she, fucking Batman? Billy Man! Oh, I see steps.
Yeah. I don't think they lead to that, though. They don't lead to that. Oh, God, do I really have to use that? Ugh. God damn it. Obviously, that doesn't do it. So frustrating! Oh, yeah, yay. All right, let's see. Is there controls somewhere?
No.
Tutorials. Wait, hold on. Survival, retreat, easy target, running away.
You gotta jump, bro.
Jumping.
So you climb the rope and you jump off of it.
Rope swinging. Here we go.
Okay.
Now I feel stupid. I was pressing the wrong fucking button.
All right, come on, let's go.
R1.
Center her more without. You're too high up.
Yeah.
Now do it.
There we go.
That's...
Jesus Christ.
A bingo.
Yeah, that is a big bingo. Yay, bullets, finally. Pills, bullets, pills.
Vents.
Vents. Spider bitch, spider bitch.
Here we go. Damn malicious.
Look, spider bitch, spider bitch.
I got you.
Does whatever doesn't make her. Oh. Oh my God.
It's a shamby.
Things.
Get the gun.
Have the gun.
Shoot the bitch.
Whoa. Uh-huh. He just farted.
He passed the gas.
He sure did. Fuck it.
No, I'm not doing that one.
Oh, what the hell? No. No. Oh my God, they're farting so bad. Oh, get me out of here. Dina, you can deal. deal with them for a little bit. Did I get him? Did I kill him? Yes!
Apparently.
Yes! Oh, thank God.
Fuck these assholes.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Did I get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they call them? Yeah. Shamblers. I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
No kidding. I think it's a mutation. Of like a bloater and something else.
Variant.
Mutation, isn't that the same thing?
No, a variant's like an alternate version. Droters. Bloaters are created by dry environments. Shamblers are created through heavy rain, heavy water environments.
Oh, that makes sense. You can make more of those things. The stun bomb helped. The stun bomb helped a little bit.
Yeah.
Wasn't, you know, it wasn't much, but it was enough to keep them at bay until
Free!
No. It wasn't free! But I knew to throw it. That's never gonna stop being funny. AJ, that'll never stop being funny.
No.
That will never get old. Alright, let's see. What else do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I need to get a clue. Oh, that'll help.
Let's see where this takes us.
You might have to do a few more videos, dude. It's actually starting to pick up a little bit.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, God damn.
Crush it.
Crush him. Sorry. AJ, crush him.
As far as I can see. Good. Oh. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough.
Seriously.
An asshole.
No, she's a bitch. What's in this door? Oh yeah! Need some health. Need some health. Fuck it. Code is 152 ? Okay, enough hints. If you can figure the rest out. If you can't figure the rest out, I'm with the wrong man. Enjoy, V.
You know, where's this fucking safe?
Yeah, 152. Yeah, put that away. Yeah, I'm gonna say the safe is through this door.
Let's see.
Oh! Uh-oh. I'm gonna figure out what the question marks are.
Hold on. What's the code?
Let's see. 152. And then it had two question marks.
Hold on.
I'm gonna try 3-4 and see what that does.
4-3. Oh. 1-5-2-4-3.
Okay. 1. 5. 2. 4.
I know, I don't, you need to get a clue, I don't. Ray! Ray!
The way he says it, it's like, Ray! Apparently Wes Scanlon has a chainsaw, we don't know.
Take advantage, wow! Take advantage, wow!
Like, oh.
And I can't see you every night.
Thank you for making me open this locker that had nothing in it.
Well, you know, it was free.
It was a free.
That's a Wes Scanlon locker.
It's a Wes Scanlon locker because it was free.
Oh, well, because it's Wes Scanlon and he's just a joke.
And I have a clue.
And search a fucking joke free.
Free. Oh, there's a note. It's something. What the hell?
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scrap graffiti?
Sure does. Yeah.
Today. I'm not sure I'm
gonna
find out.
Sure, okay. Go back out here.
Wait a minute. I can't see it every night.
Cause I need to get a clue. Oh, no, that's the wrong way. That's the wrong way. That's the wrong way. I've never seen that.
Take it better.
Yep. Locked.
Shit. There must be a way around. With your optimism.
Get out of the way. Idiot. Okay, well that'll get rid of you. Oh! I didn't see the second shambler. Whoa! Get away from me! Get away! Get away! Get out of here!
Now he's dead.
God. What, there's another one?
Where Dina is.
No, I think you got it. Oh, God.
Shamblers, by God.
Okay. Oh! Ew! It's like he's piggybacking him.
Oh, bro.
Oh!
God damn it. That's not gonna get out of my nightmares anytime soon.
I guess shamblers get fucking antsy sometimes.
I guess, but.
He's like, hey, baby, we gonna get down or not? Take advantage while.
Oh, God.
Hey, listen. Maybe a zombie, but I still got needs.
Oh, Jesus. This is taking such a dark turn.
Oh, God.
Well, you know, I can see you every night.
Oh, God.
No.
I do.
Alright, where's the way out already? Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I need to find the way out of here.
Dina, where are you? Where'd you go?
I can't be it. Okay. Dina, where are you? Well, can't go that way.
There she is.
She is. She went this way.
Ooh, bullets.
Thank you, Dina. Pointing me in the general direction of bullets.
Station access.
God, get me out of here. Oh, don't tell me there's another locked door. Another shambler pops out.
One sec. There.
Yeah, that door's locked like a lead pipe cinch.
Okay, there you go. Anyway.
So you should gotta go over there.
No. Stuff.
Thanks for luck. Caused by the infected.
Where are you going?
Trying to see if there's anything in here.
This isn't it, just the way out. Come on, let's go.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
There's the wreck, that red platform. Behind you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That booster up.
Other way, behind you.
Oh, I see.
Hey, let me get you up there. Yeah.
Here's your song called Booster.
What you got?
That works.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lean on.
Oh, goody, infected. Oh, run, run, run.
Ellie, right here, don't slow down.
No fighting, just run.
I'm not trying to fight him, he's grabbed me.
Oh, that's part of the game.
Yeah, exactly.
But run, bitch, run!
I'm not trying to consciously fight him, he's just like grabbing me.
Oh, consciously run this way. Up the fence.
I got it quicker than she did. What the fuck, I can have the fence?
I can do anything. Just follow D.
They got me.
No, you can
bite this.
Eat four. It's stuck for now.
Yeah. Hey, another Bill reference. On your feet.
Oh, it's the theater.
What did you see me wrestling up here? That sounds so fucking bad.
Ah. I have to probably clear the infected out first. Sound trap.
Don't think there is an infected in the theater.
Thank God. Jesse left her a parting gift.
I was bitten a long time ago. The fuck are you talking about? I was bitten and nothing happened.
And now you do.
Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're about. I can't make you immune either.
Jesse.
Don't worry, it's not yours.
It's not hers.
No.
What are we supposed to do now? Nothing. I just need to rest for a second. How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks. We could have still turned back. I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden. Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
Yikes. Oh, she just got real!
You just got real.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna go clear the theater.
Make sure this place is secure.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll go clear the theater. You rest. I'm good. Yeah. Yeah, you rest. I'll go clear out the theater.
Yeah.
Get myself something to do while you, wrestle with the fact that you're pregnant. I need to go to the bathroom. AJ, I need to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, boy. It needs a key. The door needs a key. Something like that. But really? I need to find the key. Let's see. Yeah, the air feels good. You know it's raining. Hey, you guys want to watch a movie? We go watch a movie. I'm in the projector room. Jesus.
Federa.
Yeah. Sure were. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Today, Last of Us 2.